Get ready for a Smurf-tastic adventure. Select a game to play. Select a Smurf.
Keep calm and Smurf on.
Once upon a time, the Smurfs gathered in Smurf Village to plan a surprise party for Smurfette's birthday. You see, while every Smurf is special, Smurfette is particularly unique, since she's the only girl in the village. Her birthday was going to be Smurftastic, with singing, dancing, smurfberry cake, and presents that didn't blow up, since none were from Jokey Smurf. But little did the Smurfs know that they were about to get a surprise from the evil wizard Gargamel. Oh no! Whatever Gargamel is planning has scared everyone away from Smurf Village. As you try to uncover Gargamel's plans, collect the coins left behind as clues by those lost Smurfs.
A new portal has appeared.
The Enchanted Forest. As they prepared for the festivities, the Smurfs were startled by the sound of Smurfette screaming in the Enchanted Forest. They ran quickly to see what had happened, but arrived too late. Smurfette had been smurfnapped by a mysterious stranger. As the stranger dragged Smurfette into the Enchanted Forest, a spell suddenly transformed the normally happy creatures of the forest into very mean ones. The Smurfs panicked, and in the confusion, accidentally bumped Papa Smurf, sending his magic smurfportation crystals flying into the air and right into their mouths. Once swallowed by the Smurfs, the magic in the crystals activated and opened a portal that Papa Smurf knew would help them find Smurfette. The Smurfs jumped in, ready for any danger that might come their way. Select a Smurf.
It's time to Smurf. Smurf.
Found you. Let's see if your little blue munchkins can get away from this. Happy trails! Rat. Next time you Smurfs won't be so lucky.
one.
Select a Smurf. How do I look? Finally, some decent lighting.
Whee!
Oh, it's so hard to smurf this good. Finally, some decent lighting.
Whee!
This look for my calendar. Finally, some decent lighting. Finally, some decent lighting. Nice to meet me. The pleasure's all yours. Anyone see a cat walk around?
Yeah.
Everyone look at me. Finally, some decent lighting. I kind of like this look for my calendar. I make this look good. Nice to meet me. The pleasure's all yours. Select a Smurf.
What is Gargamel up to?
Smurf!
Oh, I can't wait till everyone is safe. I'm pretty unforgettable. Ha!
Woohoo!
There you are, you silly Smurfs. Let's see if you can hop out of danger this time.
Woohoo!
The next time I corner you, you won't be so lucky.
Till everyone is safe.
Woohoo! Ha! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Don't worry, I got this.
Okay, Gargamel, I'm ready for you.
Select a Smurf.
Finally, we can go.
Let's Smurf.
Whoa!
Select a Smurf.
You're welcome. I'm here.
Smurf!
Whee! I make this look good.
Whee!
I kind of like this look for my calendar.
Well, hello, my lovely daughter Smurfette. Pixie, get her! Don't lose her!
Woohoo!
When I travel.
Select a Smurf.
Waiting on you.
Let's continue our story. When the Smurfs arrived in the spooky woods, they found Smurfette held prisoner. The Smurfnapper, who called herself Vexy, looked like a Smurf, but was pale in color rather than blue. Gutsy Smurf demanded that Vexy release Smurfette, but she refused, saying that she was taking her sister back to their papa. Vexy then carried Smurfette off even deeper into the forest. But before the Smurfs could stop her, a cursed frog leaped out and attacked them.
Let's Smurf! Thank you.
Gargamel is making me angry.
Looks like you found Smurfs. It's good to have them home.
A new portal has appeared.
Get ready for a Smurf-tastic adventure!